Efolosha defending on Parker once again. Parker to the spin and the teardrop.
You've got to be able to use your speed against the length of Efolosha. Right there, just a simple one-on-one play right there.